The Dutch Fire Inspection Department presents Dutch Volunteers in... We're on our way.
A
small town in Holland. Everyday life goes on as usual. People at work, at play. The sights and sounds of a typical working day. Interrupted only by a call to the local fire station. Okay. Hello, fire brigade? Yes, madam.
Yeah, yeah.
A cat en stuck up a tree, madam?
Push it around, mevrouw. We komen eraan, mevrouw.
Yes, madam. No, no need to worry, madam. We're on our way.
Nee, nee, maakt u zich geen zorgen. Dag, mevrouw.
Lovers quarrel.
En als ik je nodig heb, ga je altijd weg met die rotkar van je. Wat doe je dat nou?
Dogs chase sticks.
Je weet toch hoe het komt.
Ja, nou, het is nooit leuk natuurlijk. Vergeef is vergeven.
Time to get that cat. Not an unusual request the world over. Yet here in Holland, it's the fire service itself which is unusual. For it consists of 80% volunteers from all walks of life. As usual, there comes a time to kiss and make up. After all, when you've got girls and a car, it's not a bad life, is it?
Thank you.
Rescue services are alerted. The cat is almost out of the tree.
Begrepen, Porto, brandt uit.
The police call for the fire brigade. Emergency calls go out. We're on our way. The volunteers spring into action.
Ernstig auto-ongeval en auto te water, oud-Bussumerweg, Frederik van Edeweg. Uit.